Broadway Step. That's the first version with a step, and I'm doing a square on the floor. Step, 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 step. Same idea with step heel. Step heel, step heel, step heel, step heel. One more time. I start with my high foot crossing. Front step, back, back, and I finish my square. Again with step heel. Look my arms. One and two and three and four. That's one idea. We can also start with crossing. Step, 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 step. The same thing with step heel. Step heel, step heel, step heel, step heel. Look at me from the back. Step heel, step heel, step heel, step heel. I finish with pitter-patter, it's something else. Last possibilities, we start diagonal. Diagonal, cross front, and finish on the other diagonal. Same thing with step heel. Step heel, step heel, step heel, step heel, diagonal. Cross front, and finish on the other diagonal. Same thing with step heel. Step heel, step heel, step heel, step heel. And that's it. Are you a beginner or high-level student? Are you a tap dance teacher who's looking for new ideas, new music?
Then Tap Dance World can become your personal toolkit.